Youngsters in Wandsworth have plenty of deep-seated reasons to be frustrated, says the report. Researched before the riots, the authors point to poor housing, and today this modern estate was swimming in a sea of uncollected litter, and lack of places to go like youth clubs and open spaces. By any standards, Wandsworth is in crisis. Three giant factories have just closed down, and that shot unemployment up by 69% compared with last year. More than 13,000 people are out of work, and that includes lots of youngsters. But what makes teenagers frustrated the most, say the researchers, are a lack of control of their own lives. Teenagers are bossed around in every area of their lives, at home, school, work, the dole queue, and on the street corner.
Well, I think a lot of young people feel very harassed by the police because there is nowhere for young people to go very much in Battersea. So what happens is they tend to hang around on street corners and then they get moved on because, of course, people complain about the noise.
Have you any examples of that?
Well, yes, at the end of the road where I live, there was a group of young people who used to hang around at the end of the road and then they were asked to move by the police. So they moved to hanging around by an estate nearby and I met them. When I was out doing my work, and they said to me that the same thing was happening, that the police were starting to come and ask them to move on because people were complaining about the noise of their motorbikes and their talking.
But you've got to give young people a sort of opportunities where they feel that if they make some suggestions, they really will be taken notice of. And it can be about a whole range of things, just about a simple running of a youth club, right up to what kind of housing needs have you got.
Well, do youngsters want responsibility? We did a quick sample of our own in Battersea this afternoon.
You know, the teachers were always right. We was never right. The pupils are never right. If you had something to debate with them, it wasn't worth it debating with them.
And do you feel you get your own way at home or not?
Nah, well, not really. Not with my parents.
Why not?
They always bugged me to say that I must go and look for a job.
If the Battersea report is right, then it may take more than a top judge's inquiries to set things to right in inner...